Aloha and welcome to Envisioning Project-Based Language Learning. Envisioning PBLL is a professional learning experience designed by the National Foreign Language Resource Center at the University of Hawai’i at Mānoa. The National Foreign Language Resource Center, or NFLRC for short, is one of 16 centers sponsored by the Title VI program of the United States Department of Education. My name is Julio Rodriguez and I am the director of the NFLRC.
Aloha, my name is Nai Finchem and I'm the associate director of the NFLRC.
Envisioning PBLL is the first of two open short courses that focus on project-based language learning, or PBLL. In this introductory video, we would like to give you an overview of the goals of this course, as well as the requirements you need to fulfill in order to obtain an electronic credential or digital badge from the NFLRC.
Now, you have probably heard about project-based learning or problem-based learning, both of which share the same acronym, PBL. In this course, we make no difference between the two, but we prefer to refer to the methodology as project-based learning because the expectation is for the experience to be driven by the creation of a product.
Another point of clarification, in this course, we will refer to PBLL rather than PBL because even though we use well-established criteria to develop high-quality projects, in world languages, PBL has to be designed a bit differently than in other fields of inquiry. This is because besides the goal of building key knowledge, understanding, and skills related to a particular content area or discipline, project-based language learning, or PBLL, is additionally driven by the need to sustain language development along the entire process.
And one more point to address. We call this short course Envisioning PBLL because the content in this course will give you foundational knowledge about PBLL that will allow you to picture the types of projects that we consider high quality projects.
So instead of getting into the details of one project idea, we're going to focus on practical criteria that will help you generate project ideas. Once you generate project ideas, you will use the same criteria to determine whether the project you're envisioning has potential to become what we call a high-quality project. To help you in this process, we will help you learn how to use an instructional design tool that we call the product square. Now I'm going to hand it over to Nai again to tell you more about how this short course works.
As Julio mentioned, this course will help you develop skills to discover, evaluate, and bring into focus project ideas. To help you develop these skills, we would like you to engage in a few key activities. So you will watch video presentations on foundational concepts and answer a few questions. You will participate in discussions, and you will complete a final assessment that is related to refining project ideas through product squares. Then, you will complete a final self-assessment quiz that covers the topics and questions in this course.
Now, as you know, if you comply with a few requirements, you will qualify to receive an electronic credential or badge from the NFLRC. In order to earn that badge, you will need to do the following. First, complete all the required activities, including questions, discussions, and activities under each topic. Second, you will submit a product square. And finally, you should score at least 90 points in the final quiz. All these requirements must be completed by March 31st, 2023, to be eligible for a badge.
So that's the plan. On behalf of the NFRC at the University of Hawaii and Mānoa, we are excited to welcome you to this journey of professional growth and refinement of our teaching practices.